everybody, it's Cheater with another video. And in this episode, as you can see, I'm going to be doing a backyard tour. So, what I'm zoned in on right now is our new fire TV we just got. And, with this set of chairs. And there's Dad. Hi, Dad. Okay, so, if we come out here, we have our fire pit with our little fire we just literally set up 5 minutes ago. And we got these little chairs to sit around the fire with. So, if we make our way over here, we have some wood chips and some plants. And right here is, you probably don't know what it is right now, but it is actually a place where you can swing your golf clubs, and it's like super squishy. See, you could put tees into it and you just take it back. And there would be a net right here, but it's not set up right now. So yeah, we make our way over here. Here's the patio cover with the lights, and usually the lights are on, but yeah. So here's some fans we have for when it's nice and warm out here. And we have a bunch of rocks, as you can see, like a lot of rocks. So yeah, we have little steps to get to place to place. And over here, this is where the dogs poop and pee. So yeah. and over here, oh, that's my little jar. This is where that fire table is supposed to be, but we actually just put it there just to test. And so yeah, here's where it's supposed to be. We just put some chairs and stuff there for right now. Now, if we make our way over to these steps, we are on the creek bed right now, as we like to call it. And we make our way to the putting green, which just got fixed because the guys messed it up like 3 times already. So we have some golf balls to get in the hole, which I missed. Oh, like that. So yeah, and we have a bunch of lights around all this area. So yeah, a bunch of lights, a little tree growing right there. And up on our hill, we have huge lights with a bunch of rocks, which is not done yet. So yeah. So if we do a huge pano shot across here, as you can see, if we make our way over here, and this is all fake grass. This is like, so we don't have to do any watering at all, which is so cool. And as you can hear, we do have a waterfall, which goes all the way up there to our waterfall, and it splashes a lot, like a lot. So yeah, there's our waterfall. We get over here, we make our way to our basketball court, our college or our high school basketball court, if you like to say. And we have a net to make sure no balls go over, but you know. So if we come out here, we can see we do have a huge basketball hoop. It's a really nice basketball hoop. So yeah, there's a bunch of things like that. Okay. So, oh yeah, and there's our house. You might notice that little thing right there. And that, if you can't tell already, if we come over here to this little switch, it's actually a light. So, if you could tell when the light is on and off. So, how about that? That's a huge light. And it just like It's so bright. I'll even show you guys. Look at this thing. Look how bright that is. Like, I have to turn down the brightness. Let me turn this down. The brightness is all the way down right now, and it looks like it's night. Literally. Look at this. I turned the brightness all the way down. Now if I turn it back up. Look at that. That's so bright. It's just crazy. So, yeah. We go over here. Turn it off by just flipping down. And now it's off. So, yeah. So, oh, yeah. And there's another neighbor's poopy basketball hoop. But, yeah. Okay. So, that's basically it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed the backyard tour. And that's all for this episode. See you in the next video. Peace out.